I don't know why this is such a debate.
Every time I post about a seating chart of some sort, I always get comments about how doing an alphabetical seating chart is so much better than table numbers.
I understand that it's easy to find your name when it's alphabetical, but does it really take that much longer to find your name by table number? I don't think so.
Lucky for you guys, I have templates for both. So here is by number and here is alphabetical.